Friday the 15th, we made sail with the morning tide. I have been quarantined to a storeroom away from the other passengers and crew. All I want to do now is return home.
My dear Sigsmith, I am in desperate need of your help. I got hooked on a journal written in 1849 by a dying lawyer during a voyage from a Pacific Isle to San Francisco. Half the book is missing. It's completely killing me. A half-finished book is, after all, a half-finished love affair.
What are you reading?
Old letters.
Why do you keep reading them?
I don't know. Just trying to understand why we keep making the same mistakes over and over.
Our lives and our choices, each encounter.
Louisa Ray, Spyglass Magazine.
Right.
Suggests a new potential direction.
That's it. The music from my dream.
I call it the Cloud Atlas Sextet.
At home.
Movements I wrote imagining us meeting again and again in different lives, in different ages.
What are you doing in here?
We cross and recross our old tracks like figure skaters. The love of my life, what had happened to her?
I can't explain it. But I knew when I opened that door.
I heard it in a dream. It was in a nightmarish cafe. Blaring, bright lights. Underground and no way out. And the waitresses, they all had the same face.
Welcome to Palace Arms.
No reason to hide. I know you are Sonmi 451.
Yesterday, my life was headed in one direction. Today, it is headed in another.
You ever think the universe was against you?
What the fuck?
Where's our money?
The law says.
The law!
Fear, belief, love, phenomena that determine the course of our lives. These forces begin long before we are born and continue after we perish.
Our lives are not our own. We are bound to others, past and present. And by each crime and every kindness, we birth our future.
I have begun to fear I may never hold my beloved Tilda in my arms again.
Create is a political one.
Yesterday, I believed I would never have done what I did today. I feel like something important has happened to me. Is this possible? I just met her, and yet I have fallen in love with Louisa Ray.
Me twice, Amy.
You fall, I'll catch you.
There is a natural order to this world, and those who try to upend it do not fare well.
I believe there is another world waiting for us, Sixsmith. A better world. And I'll be waiting for you there.